Today I'm playing on a Rust server that gives you random items whenever you farm. When I hit this tree, it gives me a semi-auto pistol. When I farm this stone node, it gives me shotgun ammo. Anything in this server that you farm will give you randomized items from this game. This is my own public server and it just wiped, so there's a full pop today. I'm with my friend Confusion and it's our goal to dominate this server. But I have to go undercover. Today my name is Buka because people will easily recognize my name if I put it FancyOrb. Today you're gonna see how chaotic this server gets very quickly.
Alright,
I'm running
to an MP5
shot.
I'm in
G13.
Oh!
Oh!
Alright,
Confusion!
Alright! Dude, I'm literally just getting spawn killed, man! You spotted it in the same place!
It's terrible.
We're just in the hood right now,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of this spawn, man.
Happened in the hood.
Now, our first goal was to get out of spawn, aka the hood. We call this the hood because the spawn is the slums of the server because it's filled with random place items and nakeds killing each other because they can harvest your body for random items. This is a dangerous area on the map, hence why we call it the hood. How about you see for yourself?
How many people are there?
There's one! He's camping the airlock.
Ow! Ow!
Fuck you!
Monkey run!
I love you too!
Get a bolty!
Together and then we gotta go to our spot. Oh, we got an M249! Oh my god!
You killed the guy?
Oh my god, with it. Oh my god.
Mm-hmm. Oh nope.
Oh wait, armor door?
Yeah.
Oh, someone's in here! Oh my god, I killed him! What the fuck? Okay, I killed a full metal. Oh my god, there's actually loot in here. What the fuck?
No shot.
Oh.
I got scared. He's on me. I'm done.
Dead.
Let's go, baby. Oh my gosh, you scared me. So I jumped.
See, it's a lot like calmer out here.
There's not as many bases. At least we made it out of the hood. That's all I'm worried about.
Yeah, we made it out of the hood, baby.
Fuck, baby.
By the way, if you've always wanted to play random farming like you see in this video, I have three servers up. Random farming main, random farming small, and a random farming one grid server. All servers are wiping on the day of this upload, so go check them out by searching FancyOrb under the modded section, or the IPs are in the description. We quickly made it out of the hood and looked for a nice place to build. We wanted to build somewhere near a recycler because that's how you get resources on this server. You recycle the random items that you get. However, on our way to recycle items, we saw a base in our desired area. Oh god, there's body bags all around this base. Okay, just focus on the target. Get to the safe zone.
Come on. Go.
But our focus right now is to get a base up. So we went to outpost to recycle all the items that we got from the hood. Alright, the recycling starts now. I don't have anything that recycles for wood, though.
Furnace.
Hey, man, do you have extra wood by any chance? I just need a...
300.
I just need a building plan hammer. Oh, you're amazing, brother. You're amazing, brother. Good on you, man, brother.
I dropped it back there.
Take a...
Behind you.
Take a grenade launcher, brother.
I'll sacrifice my own life for Pakistan.
To sacrifice my own life for Pakistan.
Good,
Right here? Maybe like right here. Yeah. Behind these rocks. You see these rocks?
Nice, yeah.
Yep. Trees. Oh, I got another M2.
Ooh, Thompson from a crate.
I got another M2.
Oh my god. What the hell, boy?
I got an M2 from hemp!
Oh my god. Is that your third M2 today?
Yeah.
Jesus, man. After a little random farming, we recycled more items to quickly finish our base. But you're about to see how quickly things can change on this server.
Oh, we got a building base. 150.
Where?
Yeah. You sneak up?
Oh. Oh my god, you're insane. Dude, that could be big. What if he has resources? Oh my god, look at it. Oh my god.
Hey, we're doing this.
Oh, are we raiding him? Oh my god. Oh my god, we're already raiding.
Yeah. Let's go.
Holy shit.
Let's go. Sorry, buddy. Back into the hood for you.
Oh my god. Is he in there? No way. Oh, he didn't even have a
bag. L9.
Oh my. Poor guy. Whenever you kill someone on this server, you never know what they could have on their body. A simple man who made it out of the hood was trying to get a base down, and he just happened to have a C4 we used against him. Wow, dude. Look how quickly things can change on this server. Like, that guy was just building his base, and then the next second, he just got raided. What? We just got loot just like that, dude?
Hell yeah. Let's go.
Actually, no, we got enough. Yeah, dude, we got a great... Oh, do you have that furnace?
I do. It is in one of these boxes.
Wait, confusion. You don't have a skin for this furnace?
No, I don't.
Well, confusion, if you can turn off all of these furnaces by the time I'm done talking about today's sponsor, I'll give you this furnace skin.
Gotta go quick.
Today's video is sponsored by Rust Clash. Clash is the first and best Rust case opening site you'll find today. In fact, if you use code FANCY, you'll get 3 free cases. Go open those bad boys up. Along with having game modes like case openings, case battles, and upgrader, they have something called Rain, where it's literally a pool of money they give away to all the users on the site every 30 minutes. They give away $20,000 a week by just doing that. They also have leaderboards where you can win skins for being top players on the site. Rust Clash is a great opportunity to win free skins, so make sure to use code FANCY. Congrats, Confusion, but we gotta go make more plays, so let's get right back into the video. After establishing a starter base, it was time for Confusion and I to go back to the hood. And yes, I know it sounds crazy, but if you want action on the server, it's the perfect place to go.
Just gotta be on alert.
Yep.
Yeah.
God. Oh my god. Okay.
The suspense. Oh, he has a chainsaw.
You got him. You got him. Take the shot.
Killed one.
Nice. I'll cover.
I'm gonna.
Oh my god. He's dead.
We
can't go.
Down the hill.
We're going too deep. Don't go down that hill, though. I loot this guy. Oh, test generator. We gotta depot this dude.
It's empty.
Huh?
No, we're deep.
You're deep.
We're deep.
Oh my god. Okay. I'll cover outside.
Show more.
I'll cover outside. All right, and then you.
Yeah, cut the next one.
Oh no.
Go inside. I'll hold outside.
Oh my fucking god, dude. Oh my god,
dude. I prioritize.
What would beat chills do? What would beat chills do? Okay, I have incense.
I don't know.
Oh my god, I'm freaking out right now. Why am I freaking out? I'm destroying the bags with incense. Okay. Okay. Here we go.
All right. Yep. All right. After you're done with that, you're gonna have to There's so many DB nakeds out here. God damn.
Okay. Yeah, just hold.
Chill.
Okay. We got it. We're secured. We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Right. We can come back. We've been here for too long. Let's go.
We gotta go, baby.
Go swing around like the same.
We gotta play safe.
Oh my god.
This is insane.
What the hell? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Even though the hood is dangerous, bro, the hood is full of opportunities, bro. After getting a ton of guns and explosives from going deep, we went back home and recycled a little bit more. We also expanded our base a little bit because we had a ton of loot we needed to store. We were on a snowball right now. But do you guys remember that base we saw earlier? The one in our area? Yeah, they needed to go. Oh shit, dude.
I'm fairly certain, because I remember he sheeted his backside first, so.
Oh my god, we're actually doing this. I don't hear him in there. He might be farming.
Low key.
Oh shit, dude.
Oh. What the hell?
What?
What is this?
Oh fuck!
Is that?
Oh my god! Nice. Oh my god! Oh shit! Okay. Oh my god, dude! Wait! Destroy
the
bag!
Yeah, I'm. Oh.
Out.
Yeah, careful! I'm booming CC.
Okay. Yeah, I'll cover outside.
All right, you can seal now.
Just seal. Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, man. Right. He didn't. Oh!
Close you in.
Oh my god.
Is there a drop?
I'll just make a TC. There's a lot of shit in here.
He might be running back, so I don't know.
I haven't heard anything, but yeah, I'm watching that door like a hawk.
Yeah, he's outside.
Yep, I hear something.
He's coming inside.
Alright, let him open the door.
Okay, he has like a shotgun or something.
Oh, let's go. Quickly, come back. Come on.
Yeah,
I'm out. I'm free.
Okay. I'm gonna seal.
Nice. Let's fucking go, dude. After another successful raid, we recycled and added turrets to our base. Oh, someone's pulling up. Oh. He's dead.
Nice.
It's Hazmat. He might have loot. Oh, shit. I'm headshot.
Okay.
I'm out in the open right now. Oh, yeah, there's two people. Oh, shit. I think I killed their friend. I'm kind of pinned down, so.
see where I am.
I can't even peek, dude. Yeah, I can't even peek. So I don't know how far they're. It sounded pretty far.
We're gonna do some murder right now.
If you cause a distraction, maybe I can peek back out.
One's pushing right now. Hold on. Doubled one dead.
Nice.
I'm too.
Hit him.
Dead.
Nice, dude. Oh my god. What the hell? Holy shit. All right, this guy. Oh my god. He had a bunch of good shit. Now there's another guy. Oh, I see the guy down here. Oh my god. Yep. L96 full kit, dude. Yeah, dude. They had like weapons with attachments, bro. We plan to go back to the hood once again for a chance to walk out with a ton of loot, but something unexpected happened. I'm nervous again, man. I don't like the hood, bro. But it, we came out on top last time.
Yep, we did. We were the hood victors. Come look at his body.
Oh my god. Oh my god! 4 rockets? Oh, let's depot this, dude.
No, we have boom. We can raid someone.
Fusion.
Okay. You know, okay.
Dude, this is content, dude. At our hands.
All right.
It's just a quick depot, you know. Oh shit! The guy outside his base. Oh, you want to raid this guy?
Fuck it.
Wait. Let's talk with him. Let's talk with him first.
Hey, man. Are you friendly?
Yeah.
All right, man. Yeah, let's leave him. He sounds pretty chill.
Yeah, he does sound pretty nice.
Oh my god! What are you doing? What are you doing, dude?
Hey, man! Hey, you got some loot in there?
Oh my god! you're a fucking demon, bro. Oh, he went in his fucking. We got TC.
Oh, killed him. What the hell? Where did he come from?
I have another. Oh my! This guy's actually loaded. This guy's. He's in his base. He's in the base, or he came around maybe.
Kill him on top.
Oh my god, dude! This base is actually loaded, bro. Okay. All right, I'm making crafting hammer plan so I can block it off. It's inside and out, bro. Holy fuck! All right. Wow. It's crazy how things can just quickly change on the server.
Yeah, for real. I mean, hey, man, we had the boom, and he was talking, so I don't know. Oh, wow.
Yeah, dude. Oh, my.
Whoa.
Insane.
Whoa.
After yet another successful raid, we were hanging out in Junkyard. That's until we heard an explosion. This guy's fucked.
Hey, there's definitely a raid over there. You want to just check that out?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Oh, my.
Oh, wait, incense rockets. We probably sniped from here, too.
Yeah.
Oh, yep.
Oh, it's raiding.
Oh. Across from our base was a nice island that had two bases. One of them was being raided right now. We've never been to this island yet, but action was awaiting us.
Fuck it.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this guy's loaded.
What should I shoot? Is that 35? Ready to shoot that?
Yep.
He's gonna come out. Watch out.
Okay.
You just shoot it. You just shoot out the wall. I'm gonna hold. Okay.
He's out.
Killed him. Let's go.
Yep. Oh my god, this guy's fucking loaded too. The counter raid was a success, and we took back all the good items we needed. Afterwards, I upgraded our base while Confusion was having a little fun on the other side of the island. Oh my god, I see you raiding over there.
Oh, dude, we're just, you know. I don't know.
Oh my god.
Having a little friendly bout.
Confusion, you ready to go, Rome?
Yeah, I'm down. Let's do it. D20-ish.
Yeah. You up there. Just want to get right here.
Yeah.
Got him, baby. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, he's a Bieber.
Yes, sir. Oh.
Come on. Pick me up, man.
He didn't have anything. Oh, man.
Fancy.
Kill the naked fancy. Tap into demon orb.
He's just an innocent player. He didn't even have anything.
Fancy, this naked will try to build in your area. If you don't do it now, he will kill you later.
I mean, you do have a point.
Kill him, Fancy. Unleash your anger you've been holding back.
Fancy, you good?
Yeah, sorry. Let's keep going. Yeah, sorry, I was seeing something. At this point, we were just unstoppable. Every base we raided had explosives, so we just went to the next base we saw. We lived in H10, and any base that was near us, we raided. Oh shit. Oh, yep, you're just going for it. Oh. Oh.
Okay.
TC? We can,
oh, yeah. Wow, that's a loaded TC.
Look in the box behind it.
Oh, my God. Hold, I grabbed it. Oh, my
nice.
God. Damn, dude, we've eliminated. Oh, new base right in front of us. Uh-oh. Should we just...
All right.
Should we just do a quick raid on this?
Yes, yeah,
sir. All right, yep. Just like any other base that was new in our area, we decided to raid this one. But this is where we meet our first enemies.
All right, let's start.
Oh, okay, we're just going for it. Nice.
Oh, he's in there. Oh,
he is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, he is. Oh, he's upgrading. He's panicking. I'll watch the front door. Mm-hmm. Let me know when it's about to break.
It's about to break. Okay, unless,
do you see him in there? Oh, he sealed himself in with armor.
No, we're good. We got him.
Mama.
Losers. Get ready.
Okay.
Oh, he's bound the TC. Okay, yeah. I can't hit him.
I can't even. You're just boosting.
I'm headshot from somewhere. We're being countered.
Oh yeah, and he's 80.
Oh, don't let him up.
Yeah, don't. You're just. I can't even see.
I'm gonna show that TC.
But I can't even see him, dude. Here, just boost me up real quick.
TC is destroyed. Get him.
Just. Oh my God, he sealed. Wait, we have TC though. Get a hammer.
I don't have a hammer.
I'm going to get one.
Okay.
I'm going to get a TC and a hammer.
Oh my God, dude. Two guys are fucking bolting. Man, those bolty guys just ruined it.
Now we're good.
I headshot one. He should be dead. Oh my fucking... Okay.
Yep. Are you alive?
I don't know how they're seeing me, dude. I'm backing up. I'm just dipping. Those guys are making me mad.
You know what we do to those people?
We failed our first raid. Somehow these guys were hitting impossible shots in the dark, and because of it, the base owner sealed his base. We completely wasted our explosives because of these guys.
Oh, I'm dead to the left.
For the first time, one of us died. Whoever these guys are were a problem we needed to get rid of. At this point in the video, it is our only goal to raid these guys. Since Confusion died, he got their names, but he could only remember one. Oh, I'm headshot. God damn, dude, these guys. Did you get the name of the guy?
Mm-hmm. It was Doughboy23.
Okay, so you see that base down at the shore over there? 60?
Yep.
They were shooting from there, so I don't know if they came.
Oh, you know what? I heard two AKs from there.
From this point on, we were only focused on raiding Doughboy and his unidentified teammate. But we weren't gonna do this alone. We needed someone else who was gonna be on our team. We needed a Chad Rust player who could take us to the next level of Chadness. If we were gonna track these guys down, we needed a little help.
Yo, what's up, guys?
Meet Blazed. Many of you guys have probably seen his Twitch streams before. In fact, you actually might have his Rust skin from the latest set of Twitch drops. Today, Blazed was going to help Confusion and I find these two players who ruined our raid, and together, we will wipe them off this server. Ladies and gentlemen, this video has now turned into a revenge story. He was like hiding behind this base. I don't know. Yeah, but like I said, it could be they were just coming from outpost and they're sniping us.
Yeah,
so,
I don't know.
This doesn't. Yeah, it's a solo. Never mind. It's a key lock. This is not them. Our first objective was to go to every base in our area to see if we could find them. We'll just have.
Oh, this one? Perhaps?
No, man.
Oh, that's a key lock. It's a key lock. Yep.
Hello? Oh, someone's in here.
Hey, man.
Hi, you got loot? You want to give us all your boots so we know raid you?
Wait. Oh, you gonna raid me? Go ahead, man.
Is this Glizzo?
What's your name, man?
Glizzo?
What's your name? Can you type one in chat? Type one in chat?
It's VS Michael.
I'm the real Vsauce Michael, you already know.
Mercy, man.
This guy is not on our hit list.
Go jump off bridge.
Oh my God. This is VS Michael. Although he's not the guy we're looking for, he will be an important character later in this video. So definitely remember his name. Dude, you're fucking like Chinese.
Yeah, Pop a thing, that's the other name.
What?
That's the other name, that's
the
duo.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Confusion just remembered the second player's name after he typed in chat. Doughboy and Papa Thick were our enemies. We added Blaze to our team, but after doing so, we had some visitors. Alright, did you get the upstairs one?
Yeah, I got all the turrets, we're good.
Okay, sweet. Good, let's go.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my God.
Wait, that might be the guy. That might be the guy. That might be the guy.
Is it Papa Thick?
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I bagged you inside. You ready? Wait, you know what? No, leave this open because. Actually, no. Fuck it. Let's go. Fuck.
Let's get it out.
Kill this fan!
I hit the guy once behind the thing.
I headshot, triple bodied him. Is he not dead?
No, no, he's behind the pole. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it.
Go!
Ah,
he's dead.
I got him, yes! Fuck you, Papa Thick! Fuck you, Papa Thick! Get out of this shit, dude!
Oh my god!
Oh, he had a rocket for us, too! Fuck this guy, man! If you don't understand what just happened, let me break it down for you. We just added Blaze to the team, so he decided to go outside our base and get the turrets, but that's when he got sniped by Papa Thick. Then Confusion and I went outside and killed him and his teammate. Now, this is a good and a bad thing. It's good because we killed them back and we got slight revenge, but it's a bad thing because now they know where we live and we don't know where they live.
I apologize for shouting. I might have...
If we got a little hype, dude, that was a little revenge right there.
Yeah, a little taste.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, should we just go explore over there then? See if we can find the
base? Yeah, I'm
done. Alright, let's do this.
Goddamn, dude.
Wait, if I eat spoiled chicken, will that...
Alright.
Oh, he's coming back.
Who is that?
Michael.
Oh, Michael.
He's gotta live right here.
This guy,
he's like a little dwarfism or something, dude. He's angry at the world.
Oh, look, maybe he... Hey.
Just imagine scripting.
Do you know where Papa Thick lives? Scripting. Do you know that guy?
Yeah, and imagine having the big team because you're too bad
that you
got. Fuck this guy, you wanna raid him?
hey, you wanna get raided, kid? You wanna get raided?
You can't. Yeah, because I'm pointing truth, because I'm saying truth.
Yeah, I don't like you saying that.
Dude, how did you
you're kinda hurting my feelings,
dude.
Oh wait, he opened the door. He's dead.
Can you? All right. Oh,
it's gonna be pricey, but doable.
Yeah.
Oh.
Be Papa's.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Wait, is this his? Is this their base? Please, dude. We have. This
Come
could
on.
Give us all the answers right here.
Nah.
Quite rude, boys.
Sorry, man.
We could.
Sorry.
We could ask him.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, do you know where,
No!
Wait, what's his name again? I forgot.
Papa Ski.
Do you know where...
Papa Ski and Doughboy.
No, it's not Papa Ski. No, it's... Do you know where Doughboy lives, by any chance?
Nah.
Oh, come on. Stop the cap, bro. Come on. You know who that guy is. Stop the cap.
How am I capping?
Yo, Blaze, the stream that you did, like, the other night where you went deep... On those kids, dude? That was insane. You fragged all those guys. That was nutty.
You didn't see this guy?
Oh, wait. What's over here? Oh my god. There's a guy hiding.
What happened?
There's a guy at the gas station hiding.
He's friendly. Hey, you got any food? Can you give me food? Please, food.
Oh, he's chill. God. He's chill. Oh, you got any more food? Please, brother.
Come with me. I have food in base.
Wait, this is the guy we tried to raid earlier.
Yeah,
oh.
I know. Mama.
Okay,
No.
let's let him be. Oh, maybe he knows where Papa Vic is. Hey, man, do you know where Papa Vic is? Do you know that name on the server?
No, I just got on the server like 10 minutes ago. Here.
Did someone try to raid you earlier? Because I saw someone was trying to raid you. I heard over here.
Yeah. Some toxic.
Yeah, fuck those guys, man.
Screw those guys.
You let us know if you see them, we'll try to raid them.
Do you know where they live?
We're your neighbor. We live like right down in K10 by that shop. The K10 shop, that's us, alright?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, dude. Oh. Let me give you guys a breakdown of our area. We lived in K10. Over in K9 lived the friendly man we tried to raid earlier. We're friends with him now, and he doesn't even know we were the ones that tried to raid him earlier. And over in K8 lived Michael. These were the only people that lived in our area, but somewhere here lived Papa Thick and Doughboy. Throughout the next 2 hours, we introduced Blaze to the hood, we roamed around the map and killed anyone in our sight. I'm not gonna waste your time with it because it adds nothing to our story, because we still cannot find Papa Thick. And at this point, we played for a while and we wanted to get one final raid before we went off. It was looking like after all this time, we might not get revenge.
I'm thinking, you know, we send it. We full send it.
All right.
Somewhere.
Honestly, like, let's do a good raid here, and I think I'm gonna call it a day with this, because I got enough footage from today. Right. If we don't get it, it's okay. You know, it was a great day. We still came out on top. But if we do get it, that'd be huge as well. Confusion, lead the way. Tell us where you a good base where you think we could raid.
Hold on. I need to. Opportunity. Opportunity is that way, right. My friends. That's right. We'll just. Oh, there's guys at this base. Two. Oh, this might be them.
No way. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Wait,
okay,
where
okay.
are they?
He's behind the base. Behind the base.
Oh, he sees this.
Yeah.
Oh, they're upgrading.
Alright, ready, set, go. Hit him once.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, just enough damage. Oh, perfect.
Wait.
Is this them?
Damn. It is!
Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god! Okay, go!
Here we go!
Watch that roof, Oh my god.
Roof!
Yep, roof.
I baited him with a rocket.
Oh, they're saying your name. Oh. Let's open.
Kill them inside!
Oh, I'm gonna itchy, watch out!
No!
Nice!
Move!
Oh my god! Just go!
I'm in!
Oh my god! Alright. I'm breaking TC! It's broken!
Nice!
They're coming! Hey, watch the front! Someone needs to watch the front!
Yeah!
Oh my god! They've got- Oh my god, yeah!
I'm crafting more.
Craft door. Holy shit, right. We got them.
Nice.
They have recyclers in here too. They have two recyclers. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Oh my god. No fucking way.
Oh my.
Get rid of these bags. Watch out. Loot. Oh my god. Top left, dude.
Oh, why do they have so much wood?
Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god, look at all the wood.
Oh my god,
TC was fucking loaded, dude. As soon as we were about to go offline, the one random base we decided to pull up on was Papa Thick. We truly caught him lacking and accomplished the one goal we wanted to achieve.
Let him watch you.
Oh yeah.
Hey man, do you remember when you were sniping us when we were trying to raid earlier?
Okay.
You countered our raid earlier, man. You're messing with the business that was not your business. Oh, don't try to leave. Oh, don't try. Oh, fuck. I accidentally killed him.
Dude. Oh, dude, he sounds so defeated. Oh, I feel a little bad.
Should we give the guy our base since we're not going to be playing?
Yeah. It's pretty
cool, isn't it? Hey, man. Can you follow us? Papa Thick, come with us, man. Now, we realized that we were being a little toxic. We despawned all of his loot, and he was a little sad. We were done playing on the server, so instead, we wanted to give him our base so it would go to use.
Oh, man, now I feel bad.
God damn it.
He sounded so defeated when he said that.
How'd you find out about the server? Like, a friend tell you?
Oh, Brit.
It's Michael, dude.
Oh my. Should we Michael? Oh fuck, he's beating me. I'm down. Please pick me up.
God damn, Michael.
But Michael was still in the area, and I don't appreciate what he just did to me. Come on around the front. All the turrets are off. So we will admit we were kind of a little assholes to you guys, you know. I will admit we did despawn all of your stuff, so that, you know, it wasn't nice.
I can understand.
Hey, listen, we're just gonna give you our entire base because we are off for the wipe. Yeah. So that skin. Wait. Oh shit.
What the hell?
Yeah, so we're gonna give you the base, okay, man, because we're gonna head off to the wipe.
VS Michael.
Actually, do you wanna help us raid someone real quick? Do you wanna help us raid VS Michael?
Hell yeah,
dude. All right, let's. We had it wrong this whole time. We realized that Papa Thick wasn't the enemy this whole time. In fact, we were so focused on getting revenge on Papa, we couldn't see who the true enemy of the story was. It was Michael this whole time. And after trying to give Papa Thick our base, Michael came back for the third time.
Screw you, Michael. We're
gonna let's go kill him.
Catch you, Michael.
Where's fucking Michael? I'm 38 HP.
Click on the rock. I'm dead on timer. I hate you, Michael.
I'm just being a little annoying right now.
I headshot him.
Is he dead?
Just die, Michael! Just die! No, he's not dead.
Oh, I hit him once. Alright, he's dead, yeah.
Good ass, Mike.
So many of you, like, come on, like, why? Why? There's like five of you. Five of you, five of you.
You know, this kid needs to go, we need to beat this kid. And I mean, like, in rest. Thinking.
Maturing is realizing that you can be friends with your enemies. Unless your name is fucking Michael. Me, Confusion, Blazed, Papa Thick, and the friendly man we tried to raid earlier went to Michael's base to send this kid back to daycare. He tried to ruin our emotional moment with Papa Thick, and he was about to regret it.
If I'm remembering correctly, he has three armored doors, so that would be around 64.
Hey, Michael!
Is this stone on top?
Yeah, boost me. Oh no, it's high quality. Fuck. Alright, so it's just a 2x2, but.
Let's go through doors. I think
doors better. Doors. Okay, alright.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna rocket, regular rocket. Here we go.
Yeah,
HV grenade. Okay, nice.
Alright.
Okay.
Okay, it's armored.
I would send two regular rockets.
Rocket two, if you need it.
Okay, toss me it.
Hey, Michael! It's in this. There you go.
Okay.
And if it doesn't, I'll.
God damn! Oh
God.
Hey.
Okay.
Oh! No!
Got a little excited.
I was gonna look, check it, see if there's anything in there. Oh, there is! There is! Oh, he's in there! He's in there. Watch out!
Man, you don't want to do this.
Oh! Oh, is that a threat?
We could have been friends.
Is he threatening us?
We gotta blow that. Michael?
Hold on, wait, can you guys cover me? Cause I'm gonna check the boxes. They're more-
No!
Okay. All right.
Kill this guy. Someone's just watching you guys.
Yeah, I know. It's the friendly guy.
Can I get my body?
Is that our neighbor?
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right.
Oh my God, Brian.
Okay, wait. Don't destroy Michael's bed.
And ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our story.
We just rocketed.